Excited to upload your MMD video to YouTube, only for it to end up blurry? In this video, I'll show you how to upload high-quality MMD videos. We'll cover everything, from screen size to YouTube settings, so stick around. Let's start with the super basic stuff. First, set your screen size to a high resolution. Go to View, then Screen Size, and enter a resolution of 1080p or higher. I usually use 1080 by 1920 for vertical videos and 1920 by 1080 for horizontal videos, but you can go higher if your PC can handle it. Next, let's export the video. Go to File, then Render to AVI File. Enter the file name and your preferred folder location. You can change the frame rate here, or keep it as is. I usually pick 60 FPS when using a 1080p or higher screen resolution. For the video compressor, don't ever use AVI RAW. It creates a ridiculously large video file and is prone to crashing. Use UT Video instead. I usually select the BT.709 version. Its output file size is 10 times smaller than AVI RAW. If you don't have the UT Video codec installed, I provided a link in the video description below. Once MMD finishes rendering the video, you'll notice the AVI file is still pretty large. Right-click the video, select Properties, and check the Details tab. You'll see the bitrate is very high. Let's reduce the bitrate and convert it to MP4 format. For converting videos, I use Format Factory, but you can use any tool you like. Click the MP4 icon, then Add Files to add your video. In the output settings, choose High Quality and Size Encode 2-Pass. Make sure it's set to H.264 Video Encoding. Now, let's change the bitrate. For videos uploaded to YouTube, a bitrate of 15 to 25 megabits per second is enough since YouTube will compress it anyway. I usually set the bitrate to 20 megabits per second. Once everything's set, click Start. The output file size will be significantly smaller compared to before. When uploading videos on YouTube, the platform uses two codecs, AV1 and VP9. Right-click any video, select Stats for Nerds, and check which codec it's using. You want your video to use the VP9 codec for better quality. To force YouTube to use VP9, upload your video in 2K resolution or higher. From my experience, YouTube often uses VP9 even for 1080p videos if they're at 60 FPS, but to be safe, stick to 2K. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe. That's it, and see you in the next tutorial.